All right, so as posted earlier, it is Super Ab Saturday. So, all right, so again, lightweights, medium-sized weights if you got them, if you're feeling energetic this morning. And resistance bands. Now you can use them with or without handles. My suggestion would be without handles. I got my workout buddies here, so we're just gonna get your show.
Make sure your heels are parallel with each other. One toe's turned out, and you're going to lower.
Sure.
It is only round one. So stay tuned. All right, so. Our last trio. So we have a cross body to a spider plank. So you're in a high plank position. Yep. Now she's gonna bring one knee across. She's gonna bring the same knee to the same elbow on the outside. And then she's gonna alternate. Now again, that's gonna be four sets of that. So one cross, one to regular spider plank. It's gonna be one repetition. So each side you're gonna do four. Over long here. You can do those on your knees. You can also do the spider plank or just a plank if crossing is too much. All right, so over to one, we're doing leg flying, okay. Down on the floor. Okay. One leg up in the air and the other leg is extended up and you're just gonna climb that leg. No, grab that leg and climb it. Oh. Climb that leg, yep, coming on back, yep. So again, you're doing four on one side.
Right.
Four on one side, yep. Awesome.
I have got four yet.
Working a little bit of flexibility and strength. All right, so last but not least, we got star jumps.
Oh.
Star jumps all the way up. Four star jumps. Jumping jacks the option. If that plyometric move or something like that. One wants to do wacky jacks. So if you want to do wacky jacks, do wacky jacks. All right. So four sets, four reps of each. Again, 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Let's get to it.
Okay. Options
for the crab touches, Russian kicks, of course. And again, you can just do regular crunch if those long arms start getting some tension in your neck. All right, we're going. Four repetitions of each. Long arm, crunch. Okay.
We're ready.
All right.
I think we're all ready. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready at home? I think you're all ready. Take a lot of water.
Water, yes. Get all that water. Get all that water. Oh. This is your last trio.
All the way down.
questions. Want it? Define it. Do it. Awesome. Hard work always pays off. You guys are awesome. I see you guys working hard out there. You guys have a fantastic rest of your weekend, and we will see you soon.